Hello everyone, this is Rishpa Sancheti. I welcome you all in my channel Learn Math Easily. In today's class, I will tell you how to multiply any number with the number 5, 25, 125 very easily and very quickly. Now, let us proceed as follows. Suppose I want to multiply 8 with 5. Instead of multiplying with 5, what am I doing here? I will multiply 8 with 2 and divide it by 2. Means I am multiplying it by 10 and dividing it by 2. 80 divided by 2 is equal to 40 here. Instead of multiplying it with 5, what am I doing is I am multiplying it with 10 and dividing it by 2, because 10 divided by 2 is nothing but 5. So my answer is 40 here. In the same way, if I have to multiply any number, suppose 16, I have to multiply with 25. What I will do here, I will multiply 16 into 100 divided by 4. Because 100 divided by 4 is nothing but 25. So my answer is 1600 divided by 4 is equal to 400. In the same way, if someone asks us to multiply any number with 125. Suppose I have to multiply 64 into 125. What will I do here is, I will multiply 64 into 1000 here, divided by 8. Because 1000 divided by 8 is nothing but 125. So my answer is 64000 divided by 8, which is nothing but 8000. So you can multiply any number with the numbers 5, 25 and 125 within few seconds. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe for my channel and hit like to this video. If you have any doubt or any explanation issue, please write me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching this.